The New York Times has been caught lying again. They lied about a recent assessment by the International Atomic Energy Agency. Steven Erlanger has been caught red-handed lying to the American people about something as serious as issues that potentially could lead us into a war. Erlanger falsely claimed that there was a recent assessment by the International Atomic Energy Agency that Iran's nuclear program has a military objective. That's false. As Fairness and Accuracy in Reporting pointed out, there is no such International Atomic Energy Agency assessment. Contrary to New York Times claims, they did not reach a conclusion that Iran's nuclear power program had a military objective. So the New York Times is printing lies. In fact, the report noted that inspections of Iran's facilities continue to show no diversion of uranium for military purposes. Fairness and Accuracy in Reporting noticed that the falsehood has been removed from the website, but they don't note the error. That's not journalism. That's sneaky. Basic journalism says when you make an error like this, you issue a correction. I mean, that's really unethical not to issue a correction. But people with an agenda don't want that correction known because it undermines the false impression you're obviously trying to push on the American people, just as CNN was doing. In my previous three-part video where I expose how dirty CNN is, the New York Times is just as dirty. If you don't know, this is supposed to be the newspaper of record. This is the newspaper that influences the news reporting in our country. And they're dirty people running this organization that have no ethics. When we come out of this age, people will be amazed that this was the so-called newspaper of record. The New York Times, a crooked company just as dirty as Enron was. You've heard of Enron? These guys don't have ethics. This guy is trying to sell a war which could very well spiral into World War III, which many people have warned might not even be survivable. So I want you to see his face. This is one of the guys that's putting our lives at risk. Steven Erlanger has no journalistic integrity. Steven Erlanger has been creating enormous amount of attention by spreading lies. If you want to contact this guy, I'll put the link to the fair action in the video description. And we're committed to, I've said before, right, nonviolence. So if you want to videotape him coming out of the office and ask him how much blood does he want on his hands, that might be a good question to ask. If you want more background information, click here to help support this channel. Make sure you subscribe. You can subscribe to the other channel, Rep Press, which features sometimes Creative Commons content. Very easy action. Just click here to help support this channel.